Orleans. Metro police have arrested a Savannah woman for making a false report. Officers say 44-year-old Sheila Evans told police that two men robbed her at gunpoint last month behind the Bank of America in the 200 block of Montgomery Street. After several interviews, she told detectives that she made up the story. Police charged Evans with making false statements and filing a false report.